Welcome back, everyone. This is Nigerian Idol Season 3's Top 12 Gala Stage, made possible by our lead sponsor at Tessalat and refreshment supplied to us by our associate sponsor, Pepsi. Let me remind you guys how the Gala Stage works. The top 12 contestants will perform to impress you guys, ask you guys, the viewers at home, with the hope and anticipation that you would vote for them to stay in the competition. Our judges at this point have no say henceforth. It is all in your hands. At the end of the week, two contestants will be eliminated. Coming up next is the guitar strumming Debbie Rice singing Alicia Keys' song, Girl on Fire. Come on, show some love to Debbie Rice, ladies and gentlemen. On fire with the red dress tonight. Judges, over to you.
I liked your performance a lot. When you came out, I was really, really, really hoping, because you're the one that had the most props on stage, I was really hoping you would nail your performance. Take it from me, you did. You did.
All right.
Debbie, as far as I'm concerned, you have earned your votes. Well done. Well done.
Okay, first I want to say, Debbie, I named you Mixmaster DR, Debbie Rice. First of all, you look very beautiful tonight. You look stunning. You know, got the glitter thing going, you know, the glitter. All right. You brought the guitar back. You started off with the guitar. This Alicia Keys song, I told Yinka when it was first beginning, this is going to be a song because it has these high notes in it. And you pulled it off. You gave it your best. You put everything into this performance and you turned it into a very enjoyable experience. Thank you very much.
You have been trained singing before because you are like you have been doing this for a long time. I saw you every time you were connecting with the band. You did not let the vocals, the singers at the back, take control of your dynamism. Nice.
All right, the judges have spoken. If you want to keep the lovely Debbie Rice as your favorite idol in the competition and take her through to the top 10 stage, simply vote for her. Her number is 510. SMS that number to 33680 or simply dial direct with your Tessalat phone. Up next is Joe Emo performing Adele's song, Rolling in the Deep. Thank you very much. Have a good night.
There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching the people pitch and it's bringing me out of dark. See the heartbeat with every piece of you. Uh-huh. Don't understand.
All right, judges, over to you.
For me, it was excellent. What I love most of what you are doing is you are connecting with the band. And because you are connecting, the band was lifting you higher and higher, and you could give the best out of yourself. I think fantastic for me.
All right. Elvis?
You know, at some point, I thought you were going to start floating because you were performing and you were almost like you were in a trance, you know, like you were all caught up in what you were doing. However, I think this is not your best day. I think you have such a powerful voice, you know, and you could do a lot more with it. Today wasn't the best performance from you.
Joe, I want you to enjoy. You have the voice. You know how to use that voice. I don't want you to be scared anymore. You are now with the big boys. Enjoy. Look at everybody. Look at your people. These are the people you have come to thrill. Thrill everybody. You understand? Well done.
All right, Jeffrey?
I only have one question. As you're singing those high notes, what are you looking for up there? You know, like but other than that, man, you did a very good performance. As they said, you were singing with the band. You were giving it your all. You got emotional. You're into it. You're ready for the battle.
Good all for right. You. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the emotional Joe Emo right here. If you want to keep him in the competition, his number is 517, SMS 517 to 33680, or you can simply dial direct with your Tesselat phone. Thank you very much, J.E. All right, on the other side of the break, we have Moses Amara and Effie Zeno. Let's not forget Abasiakan, who will perform for you. So don't go anywhere. This is Nigerian Idol. We are back and you are watching Nigerian Idol Season 3's first gala show. Abasiakan dubbed the Little Algeru sings Coldplay song, Paradise.
When I was just a boy, I expected the world. Sleep and dream of paradise, paradise, paradise. Every time I close my eyes, ooh, 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 ooh. butterfly. Every tear a waterfall. In the night, the stormy night, just close your eyes. In the night, the stormy night, away just fly. You'll dream of para, para, paradise. Para, para, paradise. Para, para, paradise. Oh,
Abbas Yakin right here on the Nigerian Idol stage. Abbas Yakin, how are you, man?
I'm fine, thank you.
Doing all right. Judges?
Okay, Abbas Yakin, now you know you're one of my personal favorites. We're so happy to have you in the top 12. To be honest, that song, oh my God, I wish David chose another song for you, because in the beginning of the song, the verses, they were just in a low register and it just wasn't complimenting your voice at all. When you got to the end and you went up an octave, okay, then you showed where you were and you were in your comfortable zone and you were doing something fantastic with the song. But the beginning of the song just didn't suit you. And you're such a great singer and a great performer. And I was waiting to be wooed by you again. Oh, come on.
Abbas Yakin. The amiable Abbas Yakin. Let me tell you what me and this Iblis is talking about. Iblis, tell him. Tell him what he did.
You have to be a Coldplay fan to understand what this boy just did with his
vocals.
What
this guy did to that song, right?
Yes.
Oh, boy!
Yes.
Yes.
Even Chris Martin, the lead singer from Coldplay, will absolutely be very, very excited to hear you tonight.
I
think you nailed it. I think you nailed it. I think from the very beginning, you know, there were one or two off places that you were off. But then you took it from there and you took it to the skies.
Baby,
you know, personally, I'm blown away. And I think you had a great performance.
That's it. Yeah. We're done. Woo! Thank you, Bashekon.
It's all up to you now.
It's all about the business. I think for me, I will not give you any excuses. I told you no more excuses, but I think you did very well.
Yeah.
In adjusting yourself to the times we're at right now. Don't get discouraged. Be strong. You need to always be strong.
All right. Like Femi says, keep it strong, Nigeria. It is all up to you. If you want to keep Abbas Yakin in the competition, his number is 521. If you want to see him in the top 10 stage, all you have to do is SMS 521 to 33680 or simply dial direct with your Etisalat phone. Thank you very much, Abbas Yakin. Remember, the voting lines remain open until Wednesday at midnight. Up next is Amara with One Republic song, Good Life.
Woke up in the morning yesterday, found myself in the seat in Piccadilly, don't really know how I got here. I got the pictures on my phone, your names and numbers still on my phone. I was to say, I don't know, but the page is old. I don't know, yeah. When you got the neighborhood and there's no one around you, when everything is right, oh, you gotta say, oh, this is gonna be a good life. This is gonna be a good life. This is gonna be a good life. Love you. Hopelessly, I feel like the window closes, oh, so sweet.
Amara, Amara, Amara. Nigerian Idol is all about that good life. Judges, what do you have to say?
Nice movement, nice, nice. Just, you've done well. Thank you, thank you.
Okay, Amara. First of all, I'd like to say, this is the best you've ever looked. But I have other news for you, okay? Tonight is the best you have ever sang.
Okay.
And you have earned your spot in the top 12 tonight. I'm happy to have you here, and I hope that people vote for you.
So far, so good.
You came on that stage looking like a big bag of money, man. You came in and you looked like, you know, you were living the good life, exactly what you were singing. You're going to go places in this competition.
All right. Over to you, Femi.
What I liked about what you did was you are like a smooth operator. So you glided and you went from very low, but you took off like a plane. Very interesting. Very great performance, and you were very involved in what you were doing. Very important.
Nigeria, if the lovely Amara is your preferred idol and you feel she deserves a place in the top 10 stages, simply SMS her number 530. Send that number to 33680 or simply dial direct with your Tessalat phone. Thank you very much. The lovely Amara, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, remember, all these idols rely solely on your votes to continue their stay in the competition. So the voting lines are open as we speak. We take our last break, and when we return, we have Moses and Effie Zeno to complete the top 12 performances tonight. This is Nigerian Idol. Welcome back, everyone. Audience, are you guys having fun tonight? All right, guys, let's complete tonight's performances. But before we do that, let's say a special thank you to our lead sponsor at Tessalat for making this show possible, and our associate sponsor, Pepsi, for supplying us with the lovely refreshments. Right now, Femi Kuti's very own teddy bear, as he likes to call him Moses, will sing a song by Jesse J, and it's called Domino.
Ow! I'm feeling sexy and free. Like glitter's raining on me. You're like a shot of your gold. Oh, I think I'm about to explode. This love is skin tight, baby, come on. Ooh, 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 yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, show some love to Moses. Judges, over to you.
Tonight, you made chubby guys look sexy. You're a rock star in every sense of the word. You took that stage and you made it yours. Every inch of it, every perimeter. You went to your crowd and you sold yourself to the crowd. And you smiled all through. Amazing performance. You didn't even need a jacket to rock the show. Big ups, big up. You're too fly, you're too fly.
For your size, yes, you can rock anybody's world.
Hell yeah.
Baby, you know how to dig it. I wish, you know, you just catch your breath. Just make sure you're taking a lot of breath, because when you do some kind of energetic song, like, you may lose your voice, but or you may go off tune. But baby, you can rock. Ha! Yes. Thank you, baby. Thank you.
Tonight we saw the teddy bear transform into a grizzly bear. Good performance. Very good performance.
All positive so far. Over to you.
See the transformation. See the way he makes use of the stage. He comes, he makes use of the microphone. He's dancing with the microphone. He's connecting with the band. He's clap everybody up. He's connecting. So when you're saying he's a rock star, you're saying he's a rock star because he's listening to information. He's connecting with the audience. He wants to improve. He's charismatic.
That's right.
All right, the grizzly bear himself, Moses. If you want it to be your preferred idol and keep him in a competition, all you have to do is SMS his number, which is
5-1-8.
All right, he has spoken. Send that number to 33680 or simply dial direct if you have an Etisalat phone. Moses, go on backstage.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Completing our performances tonight is Effie Zeno singing a song by Avril Lavigne, and it's called Wishing You Were Here. Ladies and gentlemen, what a way to close up our top 12. The angelic looking Effie Zeno. Judges, what do you have to say?
Yes, I think what I love most is the texture of your voice. It's very unique. It's you don't find people with this kind of voice. It's special. And you made good use of... You are like a beautiful flower.
Your voice is definitely different. You sound like a country star that is Nigerian. I don't know how that is possible, you know, but they left you last. I wonder who did that, but whatever it is, you definitely have a spot in this competition.
That's right.
I think you gave it your best shot, and I'm absolutely impressed. I was totally blown away by your vocal, by the texture of your vocals. So big ups, big ups.
Damn, damn, damn. Thank you. You gave it everything you got, and I was, yeah! I like it. I like it. Well done. Well done.
Jeffrey, you're the last one standing.
Every time you come to the stage, you have the ability to totally transform yourself. And I have to look, oh yeah, that's her, because you always change and you always look good, mind you, okay? Having said that, tonight for me personally is your best vocal performance. I hope they keep you around, because I think the best is still yet to come.
Well done.
Very good.
All right. It can only get bigger and better on Nigerian Idol. If Effie Zeno is your favorite idol and you want to keep her in the contest, simply vote for her. Her number is 528. SMS that number to 33680 or simply dial direct with your Tessalat phone. Thank you very much. The lovely Effie Zeno, everyone. Quickly, let me remind you guys what's in store for the ultimate winner of Nigerian Idol Season 3.
Who gets 7.5 million naira cash prize, 7.5 million naira recording deal, and a brand new SUV? Watch and vote.
And this is how our top 12 perform tonight.
Better never knew love will hop this freaking bad. But what's better ever?
So far, so good. Before we bid you guys farewell, the whole Nigerian Idol team would like to congratulate our very own Super Eagles for bringing home the AFCON 2013 trophy. We salute you, boys. Welcome home. One more time, remember to keep your favorite idol in the competition. You know, it is your choice to keep them right here. So the voting lines are open, and they will stay open until midnight on Wednesday. It's been fantastic. It's getting bigger and better. Remember to join us next week when we reveal the voting results. I'm your host, Ill Rhymes, and this is Nigerian Idol Season 3. Good night, Nigeria!
Nigerian Idol is brought to you by Etisalat.
For more information on Nigerian Idol Season 3, visit our website and connect with our idols via Facebook and Twitter. We'll also like to thank our lead sponsor, Etisalat, for making this show possible, our associate sponsor, Pepsi, for refreshments, and finally, our media partners, Beats FM, Classic FM, and Naija FM.
We'll be right back.